queen. The odds were against it, if you know what we mean. Sure, I was the daughter of a powerful king, but I never thought I'd end up wearing this thing.
You see, I had a son, and the way that it works is the son becomes the king. It's one of the perks.
I'm the prince, her half-brother, and I died pretty young.
Thank goodness for that.
Hey, bite your tongue.
Sorry.
It's so super crazy that you got to be queen. 'Cause once my half-brother was off the scene, the throne was given to me, Lady Jane Grey. But I only got to be queen for like a day. Even after that, it wasn't my turn. They gave the crown to my sister. It's a right you earn. Mary ruled the country like a bloodthirsty tyrant, and I can't think of a word that rhymes with tyrant. It's so super crazy that you got to be queen. I thought my sister would never leave the scene. I was powerful, decisive, and downright scary. It's how I earned my nickname, Bloody Mary. As luck would have it, one day I just died. I couldn't believe it! Oh, and of course I cried. So now I'm the queen and I feel fresh as a daisy. How this all happened is just so
super crazy!
Yes, Queen.